and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance, led by Student Council President Antonio Farias. We also ask that you remain standing for our senior choir's presentation of our national anthem under the direction of Mr. Robertson.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say,
thank you, Antonio, Mr. Robinson, and members of our senior choir. Welcome families and friends of the graduates of the class of 2020. As a senior class president, I have been given the honor to be the first to welcome you to the 54th annual commencement ceremony honoring the Jackson Memorial High School class of 2020. I would like to thank the Central Office Administration, Board of Education, and Jackson Memorial Administration, starting with Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Stephen Janko, Assistant Superintendent, Mr. Daniel Baginski, Assistant Superintendent, Ms. Nicole Pormilli, Business Administrator, Board Secretary, Ms. Michelle Richardson, Board of Education President, Mr. Michael Walsh, Board of Education Vice President, Mr. Thomas Colucci, Board of Education Members, Mr. Gus Acevedo, Mr. John Bernetsky, Mrs. Sharon Dye, Mrs. Tara Rivera, and Mr. Scott Sargent. Jackson Memorial High School Principal, Mr. Kevin DiEugenio. Jackson Memorial High School Assistant Principals, Mr. Dan McDevitt, Mrs. Heather Novak, and Mr. Thomas Tarver. And the class advisors for the class of 2020, Ms. Laura Feekak and Ms. Lisa Scott. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shane Nealon, and I'm the 2020 Senior Class President. I want to thank everyone for attending this event today, and to those responsible for all the extra work put in to make this day successful. So no one told you life was gonna be this way. And the last few months have been chaotic, to say the least, with a pandemic in full force and our senior year absolutely anything but ordinary. It has been a disappointment that this class will not get to experience many of the senior activities that are so customary. That is disheartening, but we are learning many lessons that will serve us well into the years to come. It is because of the situations and events that we have lived through and have been affected by that I feel so confident that every young adult graduating today will succeed in their futures. It feels like this day has arrived in a blink of an eye. To be honest, it feels like just yesterday I was standing at this very podium delivering our eighth grade speech. We experienced our first freshman football game together in Jaguar Nation. Guys, it's three chance, not four. Seriously, three. We survived driver's ed sophomore year. Junior year started looking for colleges and getting that first taste of senioritis. And now it's senior year, and it's our time to graduate. Take a moment, wherever you are watching this from, and look at what you have accomplished. Look at what you have earned. The class of 2020 should be more than proud. The girls' basketball team took it all the way to winning their conference. Boys and girls' soccer winning their conferences as well. Girls' wrestling undefeated 2 years in a row. Boys' volleyball having come through a winning season junior into what was promised to be a winning senior year. With many other successes, including the first homecoming dance, the first ever Battle of the Classes, our mock trial team having great success, the largest signing day in JMHS history, and got to watch at least one of the two amazing musicals this year. And we have to mention the amazing advisors and faculty of JMHS, who through this pandemic still did what they could to make sure we had a memorable year, delivering senior signs, our cap and gowns, the decision day video, the Rock Memory Garden, and ensured that we all had what we needed to finish out this year strong. Of course, we did not get here alone. The never-ending support and love from parents and family and the constant outlets and resources that our amazing teaching staff provided were instrumental to getting to where we are today. So in looking ahead, the road won't be easy. We will face challenges and obstacles that test us intellectually and morally. There will be times that we have to work harder than we thought we could, and we may wonder if our determination and tenacity will reap the reward. But I like to live by a quote from Joe Girard. If the elevator to success is out of order, you'll have to use the stairs, one step at a time. And that is a constant reminder to us that through perseverance and resiliency, there is nothing that can get in our way. We will be remembered as the class of the pandemic, but we are so much more than that. We are resilient, we are tough. Sure, the graduating class of 2020 will produce doctors, lawyers, politicians, nurses, electricians, military personnel, teachers, healthcare workers, and the list goes on and on. But ultimately, Jackson Memorial will put forth well-rounded, responsible, extraordinary citizens who will use their voice to make the world a better place. Now we have an opportunity to take on the world and pursue our passions. What will our legacy be? To achieve greatness, whether recognized by many or by few, is always within our reach. We will have failures and we will have mistakes, but despite this, we will achieve greatness. Because to achieve greatness is not a measure of how much money we make or recognition we receive, but the kindness to show others, the relationships we forge, and the kind of person we become. To leave this world a better place than we found it. This is what our time here at Jackson Memorial High School will be remembered by. To the class of 2020, it has been great with you all, and I wish you the very best that life has to offer. Congratulations. It is now my pleasure to introduce our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Stephen Janko, to address the class of 2020.
A little under a year ago, we picked our theme for the school year, which is the idea around which we build our training and goals district-wide. That theme was making connections. Little did we know how important that concept would be. The class of 2020 was forced to mature beyond your years in a few short months. You found ways to support each other, and you got through it together, even though you were apart. There are no words to properly convey how proud we are of what you've accomplished in the face of adversity. Even before this spring, I knew this class was special. I have marveled at the energy, enthusiasm, and sense of community that you have had. I've seen your eyes light up as you rattle off ideas on how we can build a stronger Jackson together and how we can keep the connection strong. As many of you know, I'm retiring this year in just a couple weeks. And when I look back on my career, I remember 1,000 wonderful things. One of my favorite memories was just this past year when I was at the Liberty Memorial football game. For some reason, when the Star Spangled Banner played, there was a huge chorus of voices that started singing together. More people than usual, louder than usual, more unified than usual, from throughout both stands. And that was just because the example was set by this class. In that moment, there were no Jaguars or Lions. There was just one Jackson. That moment will be with me forever, as this one will be. And when I think of the class of 2020, I don't want to think about what you've lost, even though you've lost a lot. I don't want to think about what was different, even though this year was certainly like no other. I want to think about what you taught us about the importance of making connections, about community, about unity. I want to think about how this group of over 400 individuals showed us that there is nothing more important than rising above the challenges in front of us and standing together. I've been in education a long time, but I can say that this community, this staff, these families, and most importantly you, the graduates of 2020, are the most resilient and most special group of people that I've had the pleasure of knowing. I have no doubt whatsoever that you will be ready to handle whatever comes your way. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Thank you, Dr. Janko. I would now like to introduce Mr. Michael Walsh, Board of Education President.
Well, in my 38 years as a teacher, a coach, and now a board member, I thought I had seen it all. Boy, was I wrong. I'm not talking about the COVID, or the quarantines, or the face masks. I'm talking about the 8,000 students and their families figuring out how to run school from their living room. About hundreds of teachers, counselors, and staff members reaching deep into their training and abilities to find amazing ways to connect with students and advance their learning from afar. About bus drivers and food service workers, technology and maintenance, and other support staff going out of their way to make sure our students have everything they need during this crisis. About the community that is pulled together to support the students even during bad economic times. And mostly, I am talking about the many graduates watching right now who rose above the unthinkable challenge. We know this is not the moment you wanted, and certainly it was not the year you deserved. But we hope that you fully understand the magnitude of what you have accomplished. To the class of 2020, your commitment to scholarship, character, and initiative was tested, and you passed the test with flying colors. We are incredibly proud of you. Over my many years here, I thought I had seen the very best of Jackson, but something tells me we are seeing it right now. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Thank you, Mr. Walsh. At this time, I'd like to introduce Mr. Kevin DiEugenio, principal of Jackson Memorial High School, to introduce the 2020 salutatorian and valedictorian.
This year's salutatorian was a member of the Jackson Memorial High School STEM Academy and challenged herself with a rigorous academic schedule, taking 12 AP courses during her 4 years. A member of 5 honor societies, president of the Key Club, she was organized, focused, and always challenging herself in the classroom and on the athletic fields. She was the captain and 4-year member of the Jaguar cross country team and a member of the Jackson Memorial High School wrestling team. I am proud to introduce the 2020 salutatorian attending Stockton University, majoring in physical therapy, Laurel Flockhart.
Thank you, Mr. DiEugenio. I am honored to have the opportunity to speak to you all today. Firstly, I would like to acknowledge that I am here not only because of the effort that I put into my education, but also because I have been so fortunate to have the love and support of so many, from family and friends to teachers and coaches. I know not everyone is dealt the same cards in life, and many of my peers encountered obstacles which they had to overcome to reach success. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank not only the parents, teachers, and peers who have supported us, but also some of the lesser known yet truly important figures who have contributed to our education. To the cafeteria workers, custodians, bus drivers, guidance staff, receptionists, paraprofessionals, coaches, advisors, maintenance staff, and school resource officers, your hard work has not gone unnoticed, and the effort you put in each day makes our education and success possible. Now, I know this is not the way we expected to end our senior year. However, if I've learned anything from this experience, it is that it is not about how you start, but rather how you finish. And I am so proud to say we have finished strong. I cannot wait to see the success we all achieve. Here's to the class of 2020.
Thank you, Laurel. I would now like to present the valedictorian of the class of 2020. This year's valedictorian is extremely bright, talented, and involved in all aspects of our high school. She maintained the highest grade point average in this final senior class ranking number 1 of 415 students. A member of the STEM Academy, Lieutenant Governor of the New Jersey Key Club Region 9, and a talented actress in all of our Jackson Memorial High School musicals. She has also found time to be a two-sport athlete, participating in cross country and soccer, where she won letters. She was a member of 5 honor societies and will be attending the University of Central Florida, where she will be working in the Honors College, majoring in digital media game design and emerging media graphics. I'm proud to introduce the 2020 valedictorian, Holly Bonacore. Congratulations.
Hello, everyone. I can't believe we made it here to our high school graduation. Before I start, I would like to thank all of the administrators and teachers, plus my family and friends, for helping me so much these past 4 years, and they've certainly been crazy ones. We came into high school with killer clowns roaming the streets and are leaving to a global pandemic. But I don't want to address the current situation too much, because while this is obviously not the graduation we were all expecting, there has been so much more to our high school experience than just these last couple months. So, I believe I'm supposed to give some kind of advice. I don't really know much more than any of you. In fact, I'm one of the youngest in our grade, but I guess I've done something right, so here I am. Trying to think of what I wanted to say to everyone, I thought back on these past few years and all of the amazing memories, but also stressful tests, long hours of studying, and huge mugs of coffee that made up my high school experience. I thought about what all of these things have taught me and realized that my biggest piece of advice is something I've been saying all along, and that is, do the extra credit. Now, I know that seems rudimentary, but doing extra credit, both literally and figuratively, is really what I believe leads to success. The most obvious way I've applied this is in school, where through extra credit, teachers offer you the wiggle room to not perform perfectly on every test. In a very literal way, you exchange some of your time and hard work for the safety net that when you inevitably make a mistake, because we're all human, it won't affect your grade. This has helped me tremendously because I am nowhere close to perfect, and when there's a topic I don't fully understand on a test, I can remedy that by putting in the time and effort to gain some of those lost points back. This has been the one key to my success where I can prove that it works, because there have been so many instances where putting in the extra time has saved me so much stress going into a test, which in turn helped me to perform better, and when I did slip up, I knew that it would be okay. So, make your life easier and do the extra credit. But school isn't the only time I've seen the positive effects of this idea. I've played soccer for 15 years of my life, and while there aren't grades given out, time and time again, the concept of what extra credit is has benefited myself and my teammates. Everyone has varying levels of natural talent when it comes to sports, and soccer is no different. However, I have consistently seen throughout my time with my travel team and the school team that my teammates who put in the extra time and hard work outperformed their more naturally talented teammates and ended up seeing more success. No matter how talented the other girls were, if they weren't also putting in the time and effort, they could only achieve their version of a 100 and simply couldn't compete with their teammate who was working at 110%. So, put in all of your effort and do the extra credit. Finally, I've seen this idea work in my life in general. I've been heavily involved with Key Club in Kiwanis for the past 4 years and have met some of the nicest and most genuinely happy people I know through these organizations. And I've asked before how they achieve such happiness in their life, and the answer always comes back as helping other people. And I honestly think that helping others and putting others before yourself is the real life version of extra credit. When you extend your time and service to others, it really does come back around and others will want to help you in return. If you put in the time to help others and then there comes a time when you need a helping hand or a shoulder to cry on, those people will come to your aid and help you. This allows you to build a safety net for yourself in the real world, just like you can do in a class. So, help others and do the extra credit. Then again, we're only just entering adult life, so maybe I don't know what I'm talking about, but this is one thing I do know to be true, because I've seen it in almost every facet of my life. And I've only pointed out a couple of examples. This applies to you whether you're in the musicals, play sports, or are in the band. I'm so excited to see where everyone goes as we move into the next part of our lives, because I've seen how amazing we are as a class and the enormous amount of potential we have. I already know that just within my close friend group, there will be some amazing doctors, physical therapists, and authors entering the workforce, and hopefully a Disney Imagineer in yours truly. And in that spirit, I would like to leave you all with the wise words of my idol and the one who created my dream career, Walt Disney. He said, "All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. So let's all gather up our courage and go pursue our dreams. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Good afternoon, graduates, parents, and faculty. As we celebrate our 54th commencement exercises at Jackson Memorial High School, we certainly can say this one will make history. A virtual graduation right here on Jack Munley Field, where traditions and memories have been made for decades. Regardless of whether we celebrate in person or through technology, the sentiment and pride are the same. As we acknowledge the remarkable accomplishments of the class of 2020, a class that has made a tremendous impact on our school throughout their 4 years. Graduates, since coming into this world, your parents proudly watched your life unfold as you strive for independence, success, and a series of firsts. First steps, first words, and first smiles. Simple yet monumental accomplishments. They can remember your first days of school, and I'm sure they remember the mixed feelings of saying goodbye for the first time, and every time you walked onto the school bus in September. You performed in your first concerts and your recitals. You played in your first ball games. They were the audience in the stands and in the sidelines. As you worked through these challenges and difficulties to make these firsts amazing, success stories were right there. Your parents were there, guardians, watching you and guiding you, just as they are right now. Take a moment and look around. Hopefully, you're surrounded by those same loving people who shared in those first memories. Every big and small proud moment between then and now. For the first time, graduates, you can share this special moment together in your own personal and unique way, in the same room, not at a distance, and you can see firsthand and close up the proud smiles on each other's faces as you celebrate one of life's greatest accomplishments, your high school graduation. For the past 4 years, your teachers, guidance counselors, and administrators have watched your life as Jaguars unfold as you strive to make a new series of firsts. First honors classes and AP classes, first varsity games, marching band competitions, your first high school stage production, a first chorus or band concert, preparing for the SATs, the excitement of the first college acceptance letter, your first scholarship, your first career opportunity, or a big decision to join our military. And even though you were unable to see or be with us in person, we too are in awe at how much you've grown and how far you've come since those first uncertain days in the fall of 2016. Know that we are proud of this very moment with you. When I think of the graduating class of 2020, I think of a class that made their mark with dignity. Throughout the county and the state, the Jackson Jaguars are known as fierce competitors that possess outstanding athletic, academic, artistic, and social skills. Two of our students were accepted into the finest military institutions in our nation and will be attending the United States Naval Academy and United States Air Force Academies. Dozens more have received generous academic scholarship offers, and during this National Signing Day, we had 15 athletes receive Division I sports scholarships. Class of 2020, you have made your mark, and for that I'm proud. However, as Jaguars, you're also known for your compassion, scholarship, sportsmanship, respect, and pride. And for that, I am most proud. Continue your appreciation of the diversity that makes this class strong and unique. Carry not only the lessons of academics into your next chapter, but more importantly, the life lessons of kindness, tolerance, character, and acceptance that you learned at your time at Jackson Memorial. As Martin Luther King once said, intelligence plus character is the goal of true education. Speak up, stand up for what you believe with intelligence, passion, empathy, and the same dignity that you displayed while walking the hallways at JMHS. After the excitement of graduation ends and the realization that your next phase of life is beginning, stop and ask yourself, what will be the next series of firsts? Always look around at yourself and continue to stay surrounded by those that support you, appreciate your struggles, and are in awe of your accomplishments. Graduates, hopefully you will finally reflect on your time in the Jackson School District and remember the impact of our dedicated and inspiring staff. including our Teacher of the Year, Miss Elizabeth Marvin, and a special thanks to our Class of 2020 advisors, Miss Lisa Scott and Miss Laura Fekak. The world is before you and will continue to challenge you in many ways. And at times, it will be unfair, as you have seen in these last few months. But stay the course, be true to yourself, make your own mark, however large or small. Go out and make your own history. My congratulations to all of our graduates and families. And remember, once a Jaguar, always a Jaguar. The time has now come for you, the class of 2020, to accept your well-deserved recognition as graduates. In keeping with the tradition of commencement, the valedictorian and salutatorian will be the first in the class to be announced, followed by the class officers and the rest of the class of 2020. The 2020 valedictorian, Holly Bonacore.
Congratulations, guys. I can't believe we made it to our high school graduation. I'd like to thank my friends, family, and teachers for always supporting me. In the fall, I will be attending the University of Central Florida, but I'll always treasure my time at JMHS. Congratulations.
Class of 2020 salutatorian, Laurel Flockhart.
Senior class president,
Shane Nealon.
Hi, I'm Shane Nealon. I want to thank my parents, my friends, and especially my teachers for helping me get to where I am today and setting me up for the next chapter of my life.
Senior class vice president,
Giovanna Anzalone.
I just wanted to thank my teachers and classmates for a wonderful 4 years full of great memories.
Senior class fundraising chair,
Kimberly Liu.
Senior class communication chair,
Madison Boyer.
JMHS, thank you so much for these 4 years. In class of 2020, we have made history. No one knows how far we'll go.
Senior class outreach chair,
Mackenzie Dakin.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Thank you for the love, the laughs, the support, and smiles. And to my two biggest supporters, thank you, Mom and Dad. Love you both so much. Congratulations, everyone.
Justin Afanador.
What I'm going to miss most about Memorial is the amazing teachers I've had, the great friendships I've made. I also want to thank my family for supporting me throughout the years. I'm going to be going to Stockton University to study physical therapy in the fall, and I want to wish all of you the best.
Zoya Ahmad.
I'd like to thank my family, my friends, and my teachers for supporting me for the last 12 years.
Daniel Ryan Allen. Michael Anama. Krista Lee Angelo.
I want to say congratulations, class of 2020. We finally did it. I want to thank my mom and my grandma and my grandpa for everything they've given me. So.
Stephanie Marie Aniello.
4 years went by so quickly. Thanks for all the memories, and thanks to my family, friends, and teachers who supported me. I'm off to Boston College in the fall. Congrats, everyone.
Raymond Christopher Apicelli. Zachary Apolisi.
I will be attending the University of Jacksonville in the fall. I want to give a special thanks to my family, my friends, and the teachers at Jackson Memorial High School for all they have done for me.
Anthony Arena. Nicholas Asta. Sylvie Aziz. Jenna Lee Bacher. Emily Barami. Ronald Bangtang.
I'd like to thank my friends, family, classmates, and teachers, and good luck to everyone.
Chelsea E. Barna.
Thank you, JMHS, for all the great memories. I wouldn't be here today without the support of my family and friends. I'm looking forward to my next 4 years at Monmouth University.
Elizabeth S. Barnes, Connor Joseph Batten, Lindsay Beal.
I plan to attend Brookdale Community College in order to pursue speech pathology and then transfer to Rutgers in order to get my master's degree. So yeah, happy graduation, go Jags!
Caitlin Beadle.
Thank you, Jax Memorial, for friendships and memories that I will cherish forever.
Nicholas Beadle. Kevin A. Bielecki. Stephen Bianchino.
Congratulations to all my fellow 2020 graduates. I would like to thank all the wonderful teachers and staff for making my high school experience the best it can be. I would also thank my parents for all their support. Once a JAG, always a JAG.
Riley Blumetti, Leandro Bonato, Samantha Bono.
I don't have much to say other than I'm very thankful for all my friends and family who helped me get through the school years.
Viviana Christina Borga, Jonathan Bosley.
I'd like to thank my parents, my teachers, and especially Miss Conklin for getting me through these last 4 years. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Daniel D. Braytek, Alyssa Brembos, Jenna Britt, Karina Brommel, Emma R. Brown, Corey Brown, Heather Buckles, Michael Burrows, Brianna Cadavero, Mason A. Campos, Lizette Canella, Robert Vincent Capitelli.
It's the last time I'm saying it to everybody. Hags.
Tyler Caperso, Jackson Carrera.
Hello, I'm Jackson Carrera. Come on in. JMHS, thank you for the 4 years. Off to row now.
Thomas Kartnick, Jared Caruso, Alana Casanova South.
Thank you to my family and friends who supported me all throughout Jackson Memorial High School. For the last 4 years were not easy. We got through it, and I'm gonna miss it.
Melissa Pauline Casper.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. This is our year to change the world, and I can't wait to see where everyone's future takes them. I'm excited to announce that I'll be furthering my education at TCNJ as a nursing major.
Thomas A. Cavallo.
Thank you, JMHS, for the past 4 years. I will cherish these memories for forever.
Lonnie Cebulski, Dylan Celeste, Isabella Maria Celedonio.
I'll be majoring in psychology at Nova Southeastern University. Thank you to my friends, family, and teachers. Congrats to all of us.
Joseph Lawrence Sentimal, Nicholas Chan.
I'd like to thank all my friends, family, and coaches and teachers for the amazing past 4 years. In the fall, I'll be attending University of Wisconsin, and I can't wait to see you all soon. Go Jags!
Kaylee Charette.
Thank you, Jackson Memorial, for all the memories.
Once a JAG, always a JAG!
Anthony Sirico, Victoria Taylor Cipriano.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I love to thank my family, friends, and teachers, as well as JMHS, for guiding me to pursue my dream in nursing. And as well, best of luck to all of my classmates.
Rory Sorelli, Alexis Cittadini, Joshua Thomas Clark.
I would like to thank my family, my friends, my teachers, my coaches for getting me up to this point in my life. I'll be attending OCC in this upcoming fall. Thank you.
Noah Anderson Coakley, Angie Cobain, Joseph Culinary.
I just want to thank all my teachers for helping me get here today. Now I'm off to Belmont University.
Cameron Coles, Brandon Collier, Nicholas Cologne, Madison Rachel Kamiri.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Once a JAG, always a JAG.
Dylan Cook, Taylor Kuhn.
I'll be going to Montclair State University studying animation and illustration.
Michael Coppola.
Hey Jackson Memorial, good luck to the entire graduating class of 2020.
Jaden Thomas Cottrell, Destin Elias Cruz, Trevor Scott Cusick.
Good luck to all the underclassmen. Time flies, so live it up. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Don't come visit me at SUNY Cortland.
Jake Daddio, Aaron Jessica D'Amato.
Hey, thank you and all of to my family, my friends, my teachers, and Mrs. Schaefer.
Alexandra Dansky.
I'm going to school for photography at the School of Visual Arts in New York City. I'd like to thank all of my teachers, but especially Ms. Stallone, Ms. Solaire, and Mr. Compitello.
Matthew Leonard Dotello, Michael A. Dayton Jr.
Thank you, JMHS, for all the great memories.
Jonathan E. Debiak.
I'd like to thank all my teachers and advisors who have helped me throughout this journey.
especially Mrs. Conklin.
Julian De Jesus. Brandon Delagrippo.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say congrats to everybody. It's been a crazy 4 years and it wouldn't have been seen without any of you guys. I just wanted to say thanks to all of my friends and all the teachers I've had. It's been a great 4 years and I'm really gonna miss this place.
Nicholas DeVito. Mariella Diaz.
I will be pursuing a study in animation at the School of Visual Arts in New York City. I would like to thank everyone who has been a part of my high school journey, making it a worthwhile experience.
Alexa Grace DiGiovanni.
Thank you, JMHS, for all the wonderful memories and giving me great friends.
Mark DeMandel. Brandon Ryan DeMeglio.
What's up, guys? Brandon DeMeglio here. Graduate class of 2020. I'm going to be going to OCC and then transferring to Clemson. Got to thank the family, friends, and the teachers for helping me for who I am, the man of the today. Go Jags.
Samantha Lauren DeMeglio.
Bye.
Claudia Charlotte DeStasso.
In 2 days, I leave for basic training at the Air Force Academy. 4 years felt like 4 seconds, but the impact the people here had on me will last a lifetime. Once a Jag, always a Jag.
Qua Doan, Christina Donza.
I just want to say thank you to all the staff and administration that has made my high school experience one to remember. And thank you to all my friends and family that has been with me throughout my journey. I will be attending the United States Naval Academy.
Alexandra Dougherty.
I'd like to thank all the teachers and staff at Jackson Memorial for all they've done over the past 4 years. I'd also like to thank my family and friends who have supported me along the way. I'll be attending Villanova University in the fall, and I just want to congratulate everyone and thank JMHS for all the memories.
Chance Drew, Thomas Dreyfus, Nina Drupp, Jessica Dew.
I'm Jessica Dew, and I'd like to thank my parents and teachers.
Liam Patrick Dunn.
I'd like to thank my family and friends.
Mackenzie Dwyer, Alexia N. Echoshart, Madeline Eckner, Vanessa Eidenberg, Anthony Alardi.
I would like to thank my friends, family, and most importantly, my teachers for helping me succeed through high school. I wish you all the best of luck in your future. I'll see you when I'm famous.
Mitchell J. Engel.
Thank you, everyone, for an amazing 4 years.
Good luck in the future.
Thank you.
Rachel Engel.
On behalf of me and my twin who cannot seem to say a nice goodbye, congratulations. We've both loved the past 4 years and I wish you luck in the future.
Jordan Iolo, Kyle Epperly, Daniel J. Esposito.
I'm going to Monmouth University and I wish you all the best of luck and congratulations on graduating, and I will miss the memories.
Damian Fallon, Antonio Farias.
I'll never forget going on stage in short shorts and a cupcake bra. Thanks for the memories, Jags.
Matthew Feld.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Abigail Fern.
I'd like to thank JMHS for the past 4 years. Goodbye, Jags. Hello, Gamecocks.
Alexis Finley. Justin D. Finnerty.
Hey guys, it's Justin Finnerty. I would like to thank my friends and family for getting me through these 4 years. It was amazing. And I wish you guys all the best of luck in the future. Finn out.
Michael Vincent Fiore.
I will be attending the Citadel Military College of South Carolina. Congratulations to everybody in class of 2020.
Dylan Fisher. Sarah Renee Floyd. Zachary Fleeg. Nicholas Austin Ford.
Thank you to all the teachers, coaches, and family and friends. Massachusetts Maritime Academy, here I come.
Sophie Fortunato.
I just want to say thank you so much to all the teachers and thank you to the Jackson School District. Thank you so much to my family and good luck everybody after high school.
Christopher Forzani.
I'm going to Ocean County College in the fall to study to become a vet tech.
Alexander N. Furlong.
Thank you to everyone for a great 4 years and congratulations to the class of 2020.
Nicholas T. Furlong. Robin Gadsden. Justin Gallus. Braden Galassi.
I just want to thank my mom and dad, my rest of my family, my friends, my coaches. I'm going to be attending Davidson Elkins College, studying physical education, also wrestling on the wrestling team.
Giselle A. Garced. Tyler Garvey. Christine Germs. Victoria Rose Gillis. Russell T. Gillick.
Hello, my fellow 2020 graduates. We made it. We are now moving on to the next step in life. I want to thank my parents, my friends, and my teachers for all the support they have given me, no matter how crazy I was. Again, congratulations to all of you.
Bianca Giordano.
Thank you to all the coaches, teachers, and friends I've made along the way at Jackson Memorial High School. You've made the past 4 years the most memorable. Once a Jag, always a Jag.
Sydney Goki. Anaya Francesca Gonzalez Salas. Jordan Alexandria Granger. Brian Grasso. Linda Grasso. Jessica Gray. Daniel E. Greenwood. John Luca Grusso. Christopher Brian Gunderson.
Congratulations, class of 2020. All of your hard work has finally paid off. I'd like to thank all of my teachers and my parents for their dedication in preparing me for this moment.
Ryan David Guzman.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Justin Haynes. Adam Hamadi, Sophia Hanman, Ryan J. Hansen, Taylor Nicole Hansen, Salvatore Harris, Crystal Isabella Monet Hatch, Michelle Heffron, Stephen Henrich, Anna M. Hemprick, Brooke Ann Hens.
Thank you, Jackson Memorial, for all of the great memories and experiences I've had here. I'm looking forward for the next 4 years at Penn State University. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Reese David Herbstman.
I will be attending the University of Rhode Island and majoring in nursing. I'd like to thank my teachers, family, and friends for helping me get to where I am today. Congratulations to the class of 2020 and go Jags.
Lance Hobbs.
I just want to say thank you for all the memories and opportunities I've created at Jackson Memorial High School, and I'm proud to say that I'll be serving our country in the United States Marine Corps. Hoorah!
Joshua Hoff. Mackenzie Grace Horvath.
Hey, class of 2020. Even though this isn't the ideal situation, either way, it always works out. Once a Jag, always a Jag.
Tyler Howlett. Jaden Tyler Hudson. Skylar Brooke Hudson.
Hello, I'm Jaden Hudson.
And I'm Skylar Hudson.
And we're going to OCC.
As part of the STARS program.
Riley Hutchinson. Joseph Thomas Eichabone.
Just want to say congrats to everyone in Jackson Memorial, class of 2020. I hope you guys do really, really well next year in college, and I hope you all have a super fantastic summer. Congrats, everyone.
Nicholas Izetta. Athena Jules Alardo.
I would like to thank my family and friends, but most importantly my parents, for their constant encouragement and endless support. I'll be attending Rutgers in the fall, and I know I couldn't have made it without them. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2020.
Edward Jacoby.
Hi, I'm Ed Jacoby. In the fall, I plan on attending NJIT to study civil engineering. I'd like to thank my teachers and coaches for helping me get to where I am today.
Lauren Rose Jagosinski. Kelsey Jezidis.
Well, seniors, we made it. Congratulations to all of us. I'd like to thank my parents and my friends for supporting me throughout high school, and I'd like to thank Mr. Diaz and Mr. Ficarra for being mentors to me throughout this whole process. I'm planning to attend Stockton University in the fall, and congratulations.
Christopher Jaskowski.
Thank you for the 4 years of high school.
Ethan Jones. Peyton M. Jones.
I want to thank you, Jackson Memorial, for the 4 years of amazing fun and memories. Thank you.
Emily Allie Joseph.
I would like to thank my family, friends, and teachers for helping me get through high school. Jamie and Jess has given me wonderful memories that I will cherish for a lifetime. I will be going to TCJ in the fall. Congrats, class of 2020. We made it.
Alicia Joflin. Sean Keeler.
Peace out, high school. Thank you for all the memories. I love you, Mr. Appa.
Madison Klotzkin. Natalie Ann Knopf.
Jamie, Jess, it's been a long 4 years together, and thank you for everything, but now it's time to move on to Babson College. Go Beavers.
Raymond Koenig. Christopher Allen Kester. Michael Allen Kester. Braden Lee Kukan.
I'd like to thank my mom and dad for all they've done for me. It's been an unforgettable 4 years at Jackson Memorial. Good luck and congratulations to the class of 2020. I can't wait to attend Drexel University in the fall. Go Dragons.
Tyler LaBella. Devin Octavius LaCrosse.
I'll be going to the University of Akron in Ohio, studying criminology. Just want to say thank you for all the wonderful memories, and the Jackson Memorial will always be home.
Dominic D. Lagano.
I just wanted to say thank you to Jackson Memorial High School for everything they've done both for sports and academics for me. And all I have really to say left is I'm done.
Kevin Lally. Alexandria N. Lasco. Ryan John Lasco. Sean Laverty. Rocco La Vista. Kai Forrester Layton.
It's been a challenging year. We made it through. Congrats to everyone.
Tage Alexander Layton.
What a crazy way to end the year. On to the next adventure. Go Jags!
Jacqueline Leach. Angelina Letho. Sarah J. Letts. Lauren Jade Levy. Jordan W. Lunali.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I'd like to thank my family and friends for all their love and support throughout the years. I'll be attending Penn State University in the fall. Best of luck to everyone.
Gabrielle LaRossi. Alyssa Logan.
I just want to thank my family and my teachers for getting me through this journey.
Evan Lopez. Vincent Loretta.
I'd like to say thank you, JMHS, for all the memories. And I'd like to say thank you to my family, friends, and teachers who helped make high school such a great experience.
Josiah Love. Connor A. Lucas.
I'll be attending Stevens Institute of Technology in the fall. Just want to thank my family, friends, teachers, everyone who's helped me along the way. Thank you and congrats all.
Alexis Lugo. Charles Magnet. Dominic Magnet. Alan Magyar. Matthew Mahala.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Ryan P. Mahala.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Lareb Mahmoud. Kayla Mayer.
I would like to give a shout out to all my friends and family, and especially to the staff and faculty at JMHS. Without you guys, I don't know if we would have made it 4 years.
Aria McDonald. Andrew David Malinowski.
Congratulations, everybody. We finally made it. 12 long years of work paid off. I want to thank my friends, my families, and my teachers. We couldn't have done without them. And I wish the best of luck to everyone moving on. And congrats again.
Anthony Mantello.
In these last 4 years at Jackson Memorial High School has been the best 4 years of my life so far, but now it's time for the next chapter.
Sabrina J. Mark. Julia Michelle Markeka.
I would like to thank the teachers at JMHS for helping me achieve what I have today. In the fall, I will be attending Florida Atlantic University, majoring in economics and finance.
Emanuela Patricia Mathodonkis.
Thank you, Jackson Memorial, for a great 4 years. I'm super excited to see where the next four take me. Once a Jag, always a Jag.
Alexandria Rose Mayer.
Hey Jags, it's Allie Mayer, and I just want to say thank you for the past 4 years of memories and all of the teachers, friends, and coaches that have inspired me to be the best person I can be. Go Jags! Peace!
Jessica Rose Mazer.
It's bittersweet to be leaving this chapter of my life behind, but I couldn't be more grateful for the people and opportunities I've encountered along the way who've shaped me into the person I am today. Thank you for the memories and congratulations to the rest of the class of 2020. We made it.
Colin McCarthy. Kira Elizabeth McKeegan.
Attending Del Valle University, majoring in biology and playing field hockey and lacrosse. Go Vamps.
Sean Michael McKeegan.
I'll be attending Rutgers New Brunswick in the class of 2024. I'm thankful for my friends and family for helping succeed in school.
Jake McCown.
Thank you everyone for these wonderful 4 years. Now I'm off to TC&J. See you guys.
Ryan T. Megan. Joseph Molino. Kayla Melzenick. Richard Melzenick.
Alicia Mendez.
Hey guys, wish we can graduate together. Stay safe out there.
Nia Dawn Merriweather.
I'll be attending the University of Delaware as a political science major. And I would just like to thank my parents and my brothers for always supporting me.
Fiona Messer.
I'm going to be playing soccer at Rowan University. I want to give a huge thank you to my mom and dad and the rest of my family for everything they do for me. I love you guys and peace out, Jags.
Avery Myers.
I would like to thank everyone who helped me throughout the years. I'll be attending East Stroudsburg University in the fall, and I'm proud to be a Jaguar.
Matthew Mazzina.
I just want to say thank you to all the coaches and teachers I had along the way. Underclassmen, enjoy your 4 years because time flies.
Yash D. Merchandani. Nicholas Andrew Malika.
Thank you to my family and friends that support me over the last 4 years. I'll be attending Villanova University this fall.
Irvin Momperus. Cole Moore.
Congratulations, everyone. This year's been tough on us, but we all made it. Couldn't have done it without you guys.
Kate Moore. Luke Moore. Bruce Moss.
I would like to thank my family, friends, and teachers for supporting me to where I am now.
I will be attending Ocean County College in the fall. Best of luck to everyone and congratulations.
Ashley Moyer.
My favorite memory from JMHS is being part of the swim team. Shout out to all my teachers and coaches, Coach Martin, who have got me to where I am. Congratulations, everybody.
Grantas Morzaritis. Anaya Muldrow. Ryan Molin. Nicole Myrovich. Kalissa Nalatov.
Thank you to all the amazing people who have made my 4 years at Jackson Memorial High School some of the best years of my life. I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. Can't wait to see what you guys accomplish, and good luck.
John Walter Norris.
Thank you, Jackson Memorial High School, for a wonderful 4 years of school and a very memorable high school experience. Go Jaguars!
Jonathan Nazario. Spencer Nemiroff.
Congratulations to my fellow 2020 graduates. I would like to thank the teachers and staff for making my high school experience the best it can be. I would also like to thank my parents, friends, and family for all their support. Once a JAG, always a JAG.
Guinevere Nicotin.
I just want to thank my friends, my family, the administrators, and any of my coaches that I had during my 4 years of the Jackson Memorial High School experience.
Eric Noon.
Thank you to everyone who supported me throughout my high school career. I couldn't have done it without your support, generosity, and love. Class of 2020, we made it.
Steven Novak. Zachary Novak.
It's been a fast 4 years. I'd just like to thank everyone that's helped mold me into the man I am today. 7 out.
Jada Lloyd Rihanna Noyan.
We'd just like to say congratulations to our baby girl, Jada Lloyd Noyan. Might not be the best year, but you guys made history.
Brianna Nunes.
I just want to thank my family for where I am today. I can't wait to start my dental career to make smiles brighter. Go Jags!
Caitlin Brianna O'Connor.
Attending the University of Denver, majoring in biology on a pre-med track. Go Pioneers!
Amber Marie Ogno.
Thank you to my family and my friends for their constant support through this hard time. I never thought I'd graduate like this, but I love you all.
Tyler O'Hara. Michael O'Keefe. Chase Olajars.
Next fall, I'll be attending Berklee College. I'll be majoring in criminal justice with a concentration in national security. I'd like to thank my mom and dad and my friends for making this the best 4 years of my life. Thank you.
Rebecca Nicole Olajars. Animu Oparson. Yusuf Orebi.
Good luck to everybody. Have a good life.
Kayla T. Owens.
I would like to thank my parents and family for supporting me. I'll be attending Temple University to study media and production and computer science in the master's program. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Best of luck.
Zach Palialogos. Jennifer N. Palmis.
I'm Jennifer Palmisi and I'll be attending the University of Rhode Island with a major in pharmacy.
Kimberly A. Palmis. Michelle A. Palmis.
Hi all, I just wanted to thank my family, friends, and teachers for getting me through these last 4 years. I'll be attending Adelphi University in the fall, majoring in nursing and minoring in Spanish. Finally, once a JAG, always a JAG.
David Paramethis, Vanessa R. Pardun, Austin Parikh.
Congratulations to the class of 2020, we made it. My friends, family, teachers, and coaches have helped me become a better student, athlete, and most of all, a better person. Thank you again, and congrats to everyone.
Alec Parker, Madison Marie Parrish.
Thank you, Jackson Memorial High School, for the past 4 years of memories. Once a JAG, always a JAG.
Victoria Ann Pasqualini, Salvatore Anthony Pasolnisi.
To my fellow classmates of 2020, this will be a year we will never forget. Thank you for all the memories, Jackson Memorial High School.
Anthony Patty. Carolina Pileas.
I would like to thank my friends, my family, my drill family, and the instructors at ROTC. They have all pushed me to do my best, and because of them, I am at OCC for nursing for the next 4 years. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Christian Pallone. Heather Perez. Nicholas J. Perillo.
I would like to thank family, friends, and teachers for everything they've done for me. I'll be attending Fairleigh Dickinson University in the fall and looking forward to starting a new chapter in my life. I wish everyone the best of luck.
Madison P. Savage.
I want to thank my family and friends for being in there for me throughout the years. I also want to thank my coaches and teachers for believing in me no matter what. And in the end, it is what it is.
Carmine Petosa.
I would like to thank my family, teachers, and coaches for everything. I will be attending Wake Forest University for my academic and athletic career.
William Austin Petrina.
I would like to thank my family, friends, teachers, and coaches at Jackson Memorial High School. I also like to congratulate the class of 2020 and good luck on their future plans.
Nicholas John Picciotto.
Hi, this is Nicholas Picciotto. I'll be attending the University of Tampa, and I just want to say thank you to my teachers and my family for helping me along the way, and good luck to the rest of the class of 2020. Congratulations, everyone.
Damian Leandre Yolander Piedra. Alanis Faye Pilar, Michael Pinto. Jared Pittman. Matthew Pizzalogo. Dominic Anthony Placa.
Congratulations, everyone.
Daniela Plagonis. Justin Edward Pond. Bianca Practico.
12 years went way too fast, and I just want to say thank you to my family, friends, and teachers, and a special thank you to Jackson Memorial High School for a very interesting 4 years. Congratulations to class of 2020, and good luck in your future.
Sebastiano Principe.
Thank you guys for our senior year. It was great, cut short, but whatever. And thank you all my friends and family for getting me through high school.
Isaiah Elijah Kitant. Jake Ryan Rosinski.
I'd like to thank family, friends, teachers, and everyone else who has made the last 4 years here so memorable. In the fall, I will be attending the University of Tennessee, and I wish nothing but the best for all of my classmates in their future endeavors.
Abigail Rauch.
I will be attending WPI and studying computer science and interactive media and game design, as well as playing field hockey. I would like to thank my family, the Allaires, the Caferas, Mrs. Stallone, Miss Singer, Miss Seiler, Coach B, and Coach Stritz. Donate to Black Lives Matter.
Jared Reardon.
I want to thank all family, friends, and teachers for an amazing 4 years at Jackson Memorial. I will be continuing my education at Rowan University. Good luck to everyone.
Emily Elizabeth Reeves.
Attending TCNJ to study psychology. I'd like to thank my family, friends, teachers, especially Miss Allaire and Miss Stallone, and everyone involved with the musical, especially stage crew.
Savannah M. Richmond. Anna Lynn Rickard.
Hey JMHS, it's been a really wild ride. Shout out to my parents and teachers for the endless guidance they've given me, and now it's time for the next chapter of my life. TCNJ, here I come.
Amanda D. Rizzo.
I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, and my sister Erica for helping me, and also my teachers for help support me along the way. Congrats, everyone.
Janae Robinson.
I will be going to FIT in the fall. I'd like to thank my mom, my teachers, woo-hoo! And most importantly, me.
Krista Rodriguez.
I would like to thank my teachers, my family, and my friends for all the memories I had at JMHS and making it the best 4 years of my life. Thank you.
Samantha Ann Rodriguez.
Congratulations to everybody and good luck in the future. I'd like to thank my family and friends for all of their endless support. In the fall, I'll be attending Georgia Court University for nursing.
Wyatt Anthony Rodriguez. Haley Rogers. Kaylee Kennedy Rogerson. Nina Roman. Joseph Romeo. Colin Daniel Roth. Edward A. Rovey. Christopher Rush.
I'm part of the graduating class of 2020. I hope everyone stays safe and stays determined to fulfill their dreams. I still watch SpongeBob SquarePants.
Daniel Russo.
In the fall, I'll be attending the University of Notre Dame, and I'd just like to thank everybody who helped me get to this point. And I wish all my classmates the best of luck. It's been real, Jackson.
Giovanni Carmelo Russo.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you guys the best of luck. Peace out.
Sean Ryan.
Grace Sabine.
Attending Marywood University for pre-physician assistant studies and to play for the women's golf team.
Michael Safarian. Nicholas Salico. Joseph James Santoriello. Daniel Sardi.
What I'm doing after high school is going to Ocean County College.
Jameson Savage.
Thanks to my parents, the staff of JMHS, and my fellow classmates, and I want to congratulate my fellow classmates on graduating.
Frank Savaris.
I'm excited to say I'll be spending the next 4 years at Monmouth. Just wanted to thank all my teachers, and I want to thank my parents for giving me this opportunity, and to my friends, I'll miss all of you.
Ashley C. Scalato.
attending George Mason University. Thank you to everyone who helped me get to this achievement. Peace out, JMHS.
Yeah, you did it!
George Shank. Anna Shungrund. Sarah Schletweg.
I'd like to thank all of my family, friends, and teachers for helping me so much throughout high school. I'll be attending West Virginia University in the fall. Go Mountaineers, and congratulations, class of 2020.
Benjamin Schnack.
I'll be attending the University of Albany, studying criminal justice. Just want to take a second to thank my friends and family.
Patrick Scheiner. Gabriella Schoenfeld.
And I just graduated Jackson Memorial High School.
Andrew Sefik. James D. Siblinski.
I would like to thank my family, friends, and teachers for all the support throughout my high school career as I further my education at Virginia Tech.
Daniel Shafik. Jamie Lee Sheeran.
I want to thank my family, friends, and especially the teachers and staff at Jackson Memorial. Once a JAG, always a JAG.
Joshua Robert Shepetowski. Bianca Nicole Shibla.
I am planning on going to Rutgers University in Camden to pursue music education, and special thanks to my parents and Mr. Ficarra.
Gabriella Soma. Cooper W. Simon.
I just want to say congrats to all my classmates. What a year for us to graduate. 2020 has been interesting, to say the least. And hopefully you can all graduate college in person.
Mackenzie Simon. Morgan Hope Singleton.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I would like to thank my friends, family, and teachers that made today possible.
Stephen Skillman.
I would like to thank my family and friends for helping me through my high school journey, and I would also like to thank my teachers, and especially my digital media teachers, Mr. Noble Ferrone and Mr. Combatello as well, for teaching me everything I know about film.
Kobe Alfred Slay.
Congratulations to all my friends in the class of 2020, and thank you to my friends and family for helping me out to get where I am today. And special thank you to Coach Theo and Coach McCarthy for leading me on my journey to the College of New Jersey. Thank you.
Stephen D. Susak II.
Hey, Jackson Memorial's been fun. Best of luck to everyone I've met.
Jessica Smink.
Hi, my name is Jess Smink, and I would like to thank my family's friends and coaches for getting me to where I am today. I'm excited to be going to Rowan University next year and to play on their women's soccer team.
Hunter Smith.
Yo, Hunter Smith here. Just wanted to congratulate all of my classmates and looking forward to seeing all of you guys succeed in the future.
Kayla Marie Smock. Zachary Soricelli. Alejandro Soto. Peter Sutar.
Hi, I am proud to be a part of the class of 2020 and would just like to say thank you and congratulations to my fellow classmates.
Marissa Spagnola. Dominique Spinelli.
I just want to thank my friends and family for all their support for the past 13 years and their future support while I'm off to college and starting a career in the field of forensic science.
Holly Ann Spinelli. Victoria D. Spinelli.
I would like to thank my friends and family for supporting me throughout my school years.
Victoria Spinelli.
Thank you, Jackson Memorial High School, for 4 great years and all the memories I've made. Thank you to all my friends and my family for everything. I can't wait to start a new chapter of my life.
Jessica Swarovski.
Thank you to my friends for the memories for the past 4 years. And thank you for the teachers for the tools to succeed. I'll be going to Embry-Riddle to study astrophysics.
Matthew Stamper. Austin Stanberry. Cole Stevens. Kira Stewart. Aubrey Eileen Stoner. Shannon Stroud. Jesse Sulo.
I would like to thank my family, friends, and teachers for helping me get to where I am today.
Dion Hong Sun.
Thank you for all the memories we have made together, and congrats to everyone.
John Sweeney. Connor W. Taylor. Jacqueline Kaylee Tidsley.
Congratulations to all my fellow classmates. I would like to thank my parents, family, and friends for helping me throughout these past 4 years. I'm going to the College of New Jersey in the fall, and I'm so excited for the future.
Anastasia Marie Tomaszewicz.
I would like to thank my friends, family, and teachers for being with me on this incredible journey. I will be attending Millersville University and studying early childhood education.
Kaylin L. Toney.
I just want to thank all my family for constantly showing me love and support. And thank you to all my friends who showed me that family is not just about blood, it's about trust, honesty, love, and respect. Thank you.
Christina Ann Torres.
I just wanted to thank my friends, family, and teachers for making the past 4 years really special. I will be continuing my education at OCC for the next 2 years. Thank you.
William Torres. Joseph Toth. Mildred Tremblay. Anthony Trill. Stephanie Uvegas.
Being a part of JMHS has made me a better person in more ways than I can count. Thanks for the memories. Peace out, Jags.
Evan Vandersel.
First, I'd like to thank all my friends and family for the past 4 years, making the high school experience the best possible. For me, I plan on pursuing my career as a personal trainer with my certification out of VOTEC. Go Jags.
Brendan Vanderwood.
Congratulations. All of our hard work and dedication has finally paid off. I'd like to thank our family, friends, and teachers who have helped us get to where we are today. Congratulations again, and good luck.
Kayla Kathleen Vasquez. Emily Vega. Juliana Vega. Erica Weiss.
After graduation, I will be attending Parsons in New York to work towards a career in fashion merchandising. To my family, friends, and teachers, thank you for inspiring me and making me the person I am today.
Allison Vella. Anthony J. Vella. Christopher Vicari. Nicholas Vicari. Justin Vistant. James Michael Visaki.
Thank you, staff and students, for the past 4 years making it very memorable.
Scott Waldron.
Thank you to the teachers, staff, and students for making the past 4 years the best years of my life. If it wasn't for you guys, I would not be the person that I am today.
Christian Walker. Alexis Wands.
We did it, class of 2020. I'm leaving JMHS with some great memories, but the best memories by far are the 4 years on varsity bowling. Senior year ended abruptly, but it feels more like a 5-month gap summer before heading to the beautiful campus of Kutztown University. I was once a Jag, but am now a Golden Bear. Here's to the future.
Nathaniel Weathers.
What's up? I'm Nate Weathers. And it's been a crazy 4 years. I wish you guys all good luck.
Brianna Rose Weisenecker.
I just want to say thank you to all my teachers, my friends who helped me become who I am today. And the past 4 years have been amazing. And once a Jag, you're always a Jag.
Zoe Lynn Welch.
Graduation is not the end, it is the beginning.
Jacob Wendell.
I'd like to thank my parents, Coach Malta, Coach Vega, Coach Coleman, Coach Cahill, and the rest of the staff at JMHS, as well as the bus drivers. Thank you.
Brian Wharton.
Hi, this is Brian Wharton. I just want to thank my teachers at Jackson Memorial High School, my family and friends.
Alyssa Rose White.
I would like to thank every single person who has helped me throughout my years at JMHS. I'll be going to University of New Haven to study fire science to further my future career in firefighting.
Colin John Weasel. Rishika Williams. Brianna Wishingrad. Gabriella Marie Wolfmuller. Kira Lynn Wood. Jason Woods. Jake Woolley. Anthony John Yabu. Tahir Zoran. Nicole R. Zamicelli.
I'll be going to Ocean County College to major in American Sign Language to become a sign language interpreter. And I just want to say I'm really grateful for all the memories I made at Memorial, so thank you.
Brian K. Zapata. Zachary Zapata.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Dr. Janko, Mr. Walsh, and members of the Jackson Township Board of Education, I, Kevin DiEugenio, present to you the class of 2020.
Thank you, Mr. DiEugenio. On behalf of the Board of Education, Central Office, Administration, our special guests, and the entire staff of the Jackson Township School District, I want to again congratulate the Class of 2020 on this significant milestone and wish you health, happiness, and continued success. It is now my honor as Superintendent of Schools to hereby certify that the members of the Jackson Memorial Class of 2020 have met all the requirements of the Jackson Township Board of Education and the state of New Jersey, and do therefore merit all the rights and privileges of graduation. Congratulations and best wishes.
You have now earned the honor of shifting the tassel on your cap from the right side to the left side. You are officially hereby recognized as graduates of Jackson Memorial High School. Families and friends, thank you for joining us.
Hey seniors, it's Mrs. Scott, and now it's time to share you with the rest of the world. Please use your tenacity of spirit and grab onto all of the happiness that you so deserve. Go build your dreams and be good humans while you're doing it. Being your class co-advisor has been a sincere privilege, and I want to thank you for sharing the past 4 years with me.
Congrats to the class of 2020. It's been an amazing 4 years, and you should be so very proud of the accomplishments that you have achieved over those years. I want to wish you the best in your future endeavors, and just remember, once a JAG, always a JAG. So make sure you come back and visit us. Good luck to you all.
Hey graduates, Stallone here. Congratulations, good luck in everything you do, and keep drawing.
Class of 2020, I want to wish all of you the best of luck in the next chapter of your life. I miss you guys. Have a good one.
Always remember, there's no limitation to what you can do and what you can achieve. Congratulations, Class of 2020.
Congratulations to the graduates.
Best of luck in all your future endeavors.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. Once a JAG, always a JAG.
Congratulations to the Class of 2020. You guys stuck it out through online learning. All of us teachers here at Jackson Memorial are really proud of you and wish you the best of luck in the future.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. You made it. We wish you all the best of luck in everything you decide to do. We definitely will miss you.
To the Class of 2020, you will not be defined by the pandemic or the state of the world today. Rather, you will define what it means to us, resilience. Congratulations and best wishes.
Hey everyone, Ms. Wire here. I just wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate the Class of 2020. This is a year, and more importantly, a class that will not be forgotten. As a group, you're the total package. You're smart, you're talented, athletic, creative, giving, and what we found out, very resilient. Think about it. You overcame a pandemic. I know this class is going to go on to do great things in the future, and I really can't wait to see what you accomplish. You will be missed at JMHS, but remember, once a Jaguar, always a Jaguar. Bye, everybody.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. Mrs. Rosenfeld, or Coach B, wishing you the best of luck in the future.
Congratulations, Jags, on your graduation, and good luck in the chapter to come.
Hey, Jackson Memorial Class of 2020. Congratulations from Mr. Herman. Wish the best of luck to you guys, whatever you guys are doing next year, whether it's college, whether it's the workforce, whether it's the military. I look forward to hearing and learning of all your successes, and we thank all of you who are making the sacrifice to serve our nation. And good luck to everybody. See ya.
Congratulations, seniors. Good luck next year.
Hey, Class of 2020. I wanted to wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Congratulations on your 2020 graduation. This 2020 class is a truly special class and a class we will never forget. JAG family for life.
Congratulations, JMHS graduates. And remember, once a JAG, always a JAG.
Hey, 2020, Mr. Stella here. Just want to let you know that I'm really proud of you, and I look forward to hearing about all of your future successes. Good luck, everybody.
I met a lot of classes over the course of my career, but I have to say the class of 2020 is probably going to be the most memorable, but not because of this. This is what's going to show the world that you are great. This is what's going to show the world that you are resilient. This is what's going to show the world that you can overcome anything in the face of adversity. This is what's going to show the world that you are bound for greatness. And this is what's going to show the world that you are men and women. And I'm proud to say that I've known you. So when it's all said and done and you look back on this, all the things that you've experienced and all the life that has to offer you, you look back on this and you think, I did it with the strength of a Jaguar. Congratulations.
Congratulations, senior class. It has been an honor to have taught so many of you, and has been a pleasure to watch you through the hallways. Although this is not the way you wanted to graduate, I am very proud of each and every one of you.
Congratulations, Jackson Memorial Class of 2020. It's been a crazy couple of months, but you rose to the occasion as we knew you would, and you did it with style and grace. Good luck and have a great summer.
Hey, Mr. Wojciechowicz here. Congratulations to all the seniors and good luck with your plans in the fall.
Just wanted to say congratulations to all the graduating seniors. I wish you the best of luck next year, and I can't wait for you to come back and tell us all about your future endeavors.
Hey, class of 2020, congratulations. I just wanted to say that I am so proud of you, and I'm looking forward to hearing about all the great things that you accomplished in the future. Nothing but the best for all of you.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
We are so proud of you and all of your accomplishments.
Best of luck in the future.
Hi, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Burke from the Guidance Department. Congratulations, you have made it through a crazy year and a very exciting 13 years. I'm very hopeful for all of you, and I look forward to finding out where you all land. Make great choices, enjoy life, don't be afraid to make mistakes. And again, in a world where you can make any choice, make one of them to be kind. We could really use it. All right, best wishes, good luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and best wishes for your next adventure.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey, Jackson Memorial, class of 2020. I just wanted to take a second and congratulate you on all of your successes at Jackson Memorial and wish you nothing but the best with all of your future endeavors. Just remember, once a Jag, always a Jag. Congrats.
Class of 2020 graduates, I am one of your class advisors, Ms. Peacock. You guys have been a special class since day one. The past 4 years have been an adventure that got a little bumpy these past couple of months. But although things may not have happened in a traditional manner, you all took these changes in stride and persevered. And I believe that this adversity will only make you stronger and more resilient when life throws you curveballs in the future. You have all left your permanent mark in the history books at JMHS. And although 4 years ago, I would have thought it would be for different reasons, it is not. You have grown as a class and as individuals into leaders, role models, and champions. And for those things, you will be remembered. You've been tested well beyond the walls of the classroom and have endured and prevailed. And I am proud of your success and look forward to seeing what you accomplish in the future. Congratulations, you did it.
Hola, class of 2020, Senora Alvarez here. Just wanted to say congratulations and wish you the very best on your next adventure. I had the privilege of teaching so many of you, and I am so proud of you. You will be truly missed. Besos y abrazos.
Greetings to the class of 2020. I'm Debbie Licciardi, Secretary for the Child Study Team. Whether I know you personally or not, you all deserve the biggest and most sincere congratulations from everyone here at JMHS. This has been a year to remember forever, and we're all proud of what you've accomplished and how you've handled the situation. One thing for certain is you have matured much sooner than prior graduates. I want to wish you all every success to follow after graduation and in your lives. Now it's time to celebrate. I hope you will always remember your high school days with fond memories. Good health and good luck to you all. Now let the festivities begin.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mr. Albert. I'm wishing you all the luck on your graduation, and I hope you have a long and prosperous life, and that you work hard, and you look back at your time at Memorial, think of all the good times, not these bad past months. I wish you all the great things in life. And don't forget, don't stop drawing.
Congratulations and good luck to the class of 2020. We'll miss you.
Congrats, class of 2020. We are all so proud of all of your accomplishments. Best of luck next year and in your futures. Make sure you come back and visit. See you soon. Bye.
Congratulations to the Jackson School District graduates of 2020. Remember to always be the change that you want in the world. Congratulations from Mrs. LaCitra.
Congratulations, graduates. Good luck this fall.
Congratulations, Jackson Memorial Class of 2020. We're going to miss you next year and can't wait to see all the wonderful things that you do in the future.
I would like to congratulate the Class of 2020 and stress upon you not to let the COVID-19 define who you are, but inspire you to fulfill your aspirations and dreams as your next chapter begins.
Class of 2020, thank you for all your hard work and dedication. We appreciate it. And as you head out into the world, remember, once a JAG, always a JAG, because great kids make great schools. And it certainly was a great school year. Thank you for all you guys have done for us. Take care.
Making our way back from my house.
when you only got 100 years to live.
Ooh.
better to fulfill the you and me. We change the weather, yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of cars and follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain, and baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. For you,
yeah.
Don't complicate it,
yeah.
'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of cars and follow you through the dark. Can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you, yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things no one knows about you.
About you,
about you,
about you.
And you're making the typical me break my typical rules. It's true,
I'm a sucker for you. Out of cars and follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain, and maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you.
The sky. Say I keep a check. certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna things you just can't refuse. And I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust. Unless I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by ya.
mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. Had to have high hopes for a living, shooting for the stars, but I couldn't make a killing. Didn't ever die, but I always had a vision, always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes for a living, didn't know how, but I always had a feeling I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high hopes. Mama said, said, don't give up, it's a little